Hey, is this thing on? Hello? Hey, sorry about that. Welcome in, guys. Something's wrong with my ad manager. It's supposed to be running and be able to run ads, but ads are not exactly working at the moment. Weird. Something. I'm not sure if I did something wrong here. But you know what? Fuck it. I'm just gonna deal with it later. But anyway, welcome in, everybody. How y'all doing tonight? Sorry, I'm a little bit late. So anyway, we're back to day four, sorry, Final Fantasy two, the actual Final Fantasy two. Last time we were here, we were able to get Mithril, the actual Mithril. And now we're going to go after the Wabo, welcome in. And anyway, first of all, Mr. Daniel Gutierrez, thank you so much for the raid. Yeah, my ad thing isn't functioning correctly, so I hope, maybe see this works. I don't know.
The battle for survival begins. Engage!
Thank you for the raid again. Alright. Let me scroll. Not scroll, just go, go. So, anyway, we got the Mithril. The last time I left off, last time we left off here, the Mithril weapons are available, but they were expensive, so I did my own leveling up, and also, not just leveling up, but also to get the weapons. So, we're all tied up with weapons, and then we're gonna continue the story from here. At this point in the game, I don't think I really need to like further level. I can like level up my stuff as I'm going along, but we'll see how it goes here. But anyway, besides, first of all, again, Daniel, thank you for the raid. We also have Crudus, Abby, Paula, Breeze and Sky, Make Rob, J Dog, I think Weed Stalker, Lord Pokums. And of course, Babu, everybody else, J Dog, good to see you all. Alright, let's get right to it. I know I'm a little bit running late here. Oh, sound. You sound. Sound would be good. I see the leveling up. And you see my guys are quite a bit stronger, but I'm still a little disturbed that Nessa is not exactly up there with the MP, but I'll be working on that. But we shall continue with the story. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Not yet. Actually, yeah, I'm gonna heal this guy. Oh shit. Oh crap, I forgot. I forgot to re-equip the weapon, shit. Sure. Shut up, Rob. To any dude. Oh, shit. Not good, not good, not good. Hold on, I might have to redo this fight shit. But sorry. But Sandy, dude. I was about to play that. 42 months, dude. Thank you so much for the reset, buddy. Thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Oh, I see the Halloween stuff out for the emotes. Okay, I better figure this out before I die here. Good thing she's got life. Probably cure everybody here. Almost a year? Shit. It's not good. I gotta kill these guys fast. Anyway, how is everybody's day today? God damn it, stop dying, Corkin. Actually, yeah, keep dying, Corkin. Trouble here. I'm glad to hear that, Crudus. Ah, fuck it. I'm just gonna die here. Yeah, I fast forwarded because I know I'm fucking dead. Alright, I should be able to handle these guys. Oh yeah, forgot. Shit, gotta do this again. Cure. No, cure. Oh my god, what the hell? Why am I only doing like one damage? No, okay, running. Oh, thank God. I know, shut up. Where the hell am I? Oh, wait, what? What are you talking about? Yes, I know the guy's poison. Shut up. Is he still poisoned? What? So, sleepy does not reset statuses? I don't remember that. Alright. There we go. Yeah, but I thought all status effects are fixed once you go to bed, but I guess not. Alright, I know where to go now anyway, so... Let's save. There's an area I have to go to. It's the one near the where the warship is. Tippy, welcome in. Tippy, how you do today? Oh shit, that reminds me, I probably should turn the fishing game on. I know RPGs tend to be boring when I'm trying to get through different spots, but... Alright, I can handle these guys.
What the hell? Oh no! No! That's baloney!
Yep. Knowing you, every play, yes.
Close to winning the fight! Spawn more spiders and skeletons! More!
Just a good old boy. Never meaning no harm. Beats all you never saw.
Oh yeah, these things drop spell books, which can be helpful. Oh boy.
Thundercats.
Oh yeah, ice, not fire. Nice, thank you. I don't think we do. Mixer, welcome in. Rugal, welcome in.
Some waffles. I was thinking about waffles!
I gotta up my fire spell. Yep, I did quite the, grind. I have to know what Mixer's gonna do next. There we go. Nestle's left leveled up her fire spell.
Well done, you've completed Pugsley's scavenger hunt. Why not try again on a harder setting? Why not go fuck yourself and die in a fire? Why not that?
I The funny thing is, I got that to an annoyed corpseman, but... I'm gonna just kill this guy. Really, Crudus? Really? Oh shit. Okay, hold on.
Snake, are you okay? Snake? Snake?
Oh, hello? It is Tails. I am so sorry, Crudus, but I regret to inform you.
Oh, snap.
You are about to get timed out for 10 whole minutes. So any last
delicious Big Mac.
Well, I'll let Mixer do it. 10 minutes, Mixer. 600 seconds. Indy, welcome in. I'll give you the pleasure. I'll give you the pleasure, Mixer. Indy, good to see you, buddy. I'm going the wrong way, am I? I know where I have to go, I just forgot where to go. Oh shit. Okay. I think Mixer's doing the dog, medicine dog thing, so... You go ahead and think about what you've done, Crudus. Plava, you're right. The whole spreading thing is ass. Not really, JP. He's like the tank of the group. Well, that's how his character is, so... What concerns me a little is that Nessa has too little HP. Hello, Jin. How are you? Well, you keep playing it! Maybe on the other side of this mountain. Now these guys just fucking kill him. I'm just speeding things up, sorry. Not worth the watch. Itzo! Okay, before I continue, sorry. Itzo, first of all, people, please wish Insomnia to say happy birthday today, because he leveled up today. Happy birthday again, Itzo, and it's good to see you, man. Just give Vanessa a chance to bubbles. No, crap. Shibu! I see you! J-Book, how are you today? Oh, look at that, 152. Good day. I did have a good day today, so. The hell is this thing? It's being okay today, the drink. How are you today, Joe? Oh, well, I already asked you that. Never mind. The main thing, JP, is like the different leveling system. You don't gain levels like you normally do in other Final Fantasy games. Instead of, like, levels, you, Damn it, Selvac, welcome in. How you doing today, Selvac? But I was trying to say before, so basically, like, instead of gaining levels, you gain, like, stats. You gain stat levels instead. Like, you see here down here, you see the weapon skills? You gain weapon levels instead of, like, just whatever. So, like, right now, my character is mostly skilled in swords, so that's why his sword level skills is, 30, at this case, level 5, 35 right now. But the other ways you have to build up your HP, you have to get hit a lot in order to build up your HP. Yeah, in theory, it's a cool idea, but it wasn't really implemented well in this game. So, but I know one of the other series actually does that now, so. Again, as I said, Selvac, I think it's a good idea in general. It's just that it's not implemented well in this game. Grim Viper X, coming with a Raider 1, dude. Welcome, Raider.
Assemble.
Royal, welcome in. Alright, I'm gonna run ads really quick. Now I'm getting yelled at to run ads for a second, so And I think I messed up my ad setup thing, so I'm gonna run ads really quick, just a couple more seconds. Sorry. And that should do it. And okay, that should give me an hour now. Okay, we're good to go. Sorry about that. Royal? Okay, look, Royal, it was, I don't think it's terrible, Jank. It's just that it's not... I don't know how to put this, Trapdoor, welcome in. Yeah, that's a better way of putting it, JP. It's by no means a bad game. It's just that it's kind of... To put it better, it's the black sheep of the Final Fantasy series. How about that? Give me 1 second. Sorry, I gotta take this. I'll be right back really quick, I promise. Yeah, it's not a horrible game, it's just the black sheep of the series. But Grim Viper X, thank you for the raid again. What were you up to today? I'm interested. Trudis is really asking you for today. Future Ash, welcome in. I'll just kill this guy. And turn back to the Division. Oh! I've heard of that, I haven't played it, but... I am looking for the area that has the warship, because that's the next thing we're hunting down. But yes, as somebody mentioned earlier, this is how you raise your HP. Of course, you literally have to hit yourself. That's how you raise AP. And like to build up your magic defense, you literally have to hit yourself with magic. Oh, the turtle power song? That's actually pretty cool for you, Trish. Well, yeah, I agree. That man has great taste. This should be it. Alright, yes, this is the area that I'm supposed to be in. try to build up my my offensive spells here. The one thing I am wondering, though, Plabo, if you're here, you might be able to answer this. So I made the selection to do use magic or whatever, but he ran away, or the guy or the enemy dies before I can pull it off. Does that count into the use? Let's heal up first. Okay, so I kind of remember. I forgot what the hell I'm supposed to do here. Hold on. I'm supposed to go down. There's a house around here, and there's a guy down around here that I'm supposed to talk to. Well, Rem came to watch her sleep. He's here in the dark night. Can't believe just a journal. He's just a moron. Wow, okay. Oops, I didn't say anything. I feel like worship. You come to see the worship, you can hear through the answers. Thank you. Okay, alright. Okay, let's do it. A little bit of Vault 1. God damn it, Corpsman. Stop being ineffective. I'm gonna try to keep building up her, I probably should have done that. God damn it. Of course, now they run. Be that way. Take these anyway, because even if you don't use them, these things are worth money. Especially the antidote. Ooh, a long sword. Too bad I already got cool, better swords already. I gotta build up. I gotta build Nessa up some more. So at least as an age, anyway. You notice I'm not bothering with the fourth character because he's gonna leave my party anyway. soon, so I don't give a shit about him. But these enemies are just too weak. So I'm gonna sure I'm actually hitting these people. Concerned. No real stat power ups yet. Here. Turb, hello! Turb, will you welcome in? How you doing today? Oh boy, bombs. Balloons. Okay, sorry, they're balloons. Yes, I know ice on these guys, but... I'm doing good, man. I found some disgusting food, though. I found, like, probably even the worst version of ice of sweet tea that I've ever thought I've ever seen before. I know it's bad because Mixer, I can hear Mixer yelling from Alabama. this to be exact, hold on, let me get it for you real quick. Give me 1 second, sorry. There you go, okay. You know what? Hold on. You know what? Screw this. You actually have to see this for yourself. Hold on a second. Let me just bring this up. Okay. So that's the thing I've been using.
Ancestors told me about theirs, Rob. The tea is really empty this time, so let's make some more sweet tea. Y'all know the drill, dump it and wash the jar. Alrighty, fill your pots with some cold water. We're doing 3 tea bags today. Just gonna let that get to a simmer slash boil. My favorite part of sweet tea is the sugar. Now we're adding a little bit of water to the sugar just to mix it up. Add it maybe to this side of the sink, and there's some flowers in the way, sorry. Thick. That was the sugar water. Alrighty, our tea just got to a little bit of a boil.
Yeah, compare how much sugar water there is to the tea.
I'm just mixing the tea into the sugar water and letting everything dissolve. Now we're about to add some cold water to it. Alright, we're gonna add 3 of these large ice cubes until this melts, and then we'll add all the tea to the glass pitcher. Okay, so the ice cubes have
Cracky, melted, welcome in.
Now let's add some more cold water. I can tell this batch is going to be super, super sugary, so I'm going to add a little bit extra water than I normally would.
Just a little bit extra water.
And now you want to mix that up. I'm still a little nervous, so I'm going to do like a little mini taste test. That's sweet. Maybe a touch of more water.
I mean, did you see how much sugar she put in that?
Sweet tea. Alrighty, guys, and that's how this southern girl makes some sweet tea.
You all saw that, right? You know how much freaking tea she put into that? It is disturbing as hell, man. Sorry, I gotta readjust this really quick, sorry. There we go, not better. Okay, but hold on, let me just go back a little second. How much sugar she puts into this thing. Right there. That's how much sugar she put into that freaking pitcher. Look at that. That's like almost three, that's like almost three quarters, if not actual three quarters of sugar right there. Jesus Christ, man. But yeah, alright, enough of that. Let's go back to the game. Yep, exactly, Cracky. By the way, Cracky, how are you today, man? It is good to see you. Yeah, double diabetes, basically. Alright, kill this guy. Magic. Gotta build up the bolt. So... Alright, Quartzman, you go hit yourself. Corporate can't even hit himself. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, new job. Well, congrats on the new job, Cranky. Let's just kill this guy. The sugar by 50, by just 50%. I like how Nixon just says just by 50%. Raging already? Okay, sure, why not? Hopefully we get to see the new rage video I put up. Throw one. Actual gameplay from DBZ Kakarot, right here. Another music added. I want to see the new rage video I put in here. Ah, I didn't put it. Okay. Maybe next time. Sorry, I wanted to, I added a new rage video to the rage compilation. But it's all random, so. Alright, got balled up to level 2, which is good. Alright, Corfin, please hit yourself. Acid, good to see you, by the way. That chicken that you cooked the other day, it looked pretty good. Oh wait, Quartz redeemed himself. Good. I want him to do that. Alright, let's give Toad an ease here. Alright, punch yourself again, Quartzby. Oh, I didn't hit the whole right course. I'm doing good today, Acid. Thank you for asking. Alright, of course we've got some HP up, which is good. Plabo, do you remember what Anti does? I don't remember. No, I think that's heal. But I think it's not just but that's just all status effects, I think. Not just poison. That's right, you better run. There you go, Selbach. Right there. Alright, I need to go take the hint himself, so... Yes, that's right, punch yourself in the face. Turquoise, welcome in! Turquoise, how are you tonight? Alright, gotta build her bow skill a bit, so let's just... Or not. I'm doing good tonight. Glad to be here. Oh shit. Might not be glad for this though. Well, there's one thing zombies don't like, it is fire. It's a great cure too, but yes, fire. I like fire more. All right. Go ahead, punch yourself in the face. I guess cure work. No, stop. No. Cure works on these guys too. If you would actually target the damn thing. There. Of course, we go punch yourself again. See? White magic does damage to undead monsters. Exactly, Mixer. Exactly. Too bad Quartz is not actually here to see this. It'd be hilarious. Oh boy. Balloons! At least they're not monkeys. That's right, you better run. Nurse! Nurse, it is good to see you. I love that emote, Nurse. Nurse, good to see you. She's kind of running low on magic, so let's have her fight. Gotta keep her bow skills up. Oh, that's not good. Look at that, 108 right there from Nessa. Okay, hold on. I need to go on the left side, so there might be something there, so I'm gonna go back real quick. I'm gonna make judicial use of the fast forwarding. Don't mind the fast-forwarding part. You didn't see anything. No fight. Okay, let's air fight this. I mean, you are useless as ever, except for magic. Nurse, I'm hopefully think I'm at the point where I can proceed with the story and like continue to like gain levels. Cause this game is extremely like grind heavy. Yeah, just too much to spread around. of course, I purposely gave Nanessa the bow because she's gonna be in the back anyway, so she could do damage. Could still do like frontline damage, but like not but be in the back and take less damage overall. Oh, there's nothing there. Great. I did all that for nothing. I know technically, course we should be using axes more than the sword, but you know axes are terrible with the accuracy. Although it technically fits his character better. Which is kind of why this is what FF2 does better than 1, because like they actually give the characters a backstory. Just kill these guys. These guys are too weak anyway, so you see that they're trying to run half the time, so alright, hold on, before I do anything, I'll get this ether to Vanessa. Start using magic again. Queen Belle Feld. Oh my god, I just killed Beyonce. Alright, that's it. Run. Whatever. Just kill these guys and move on. Getting a little concerned that they're not leveling up the stuff I need from them. Well, alright, go punch yourself again.
He's an asshole!
Saying, Rockerman! Good to see you, buddy. I'm pretty sure you're at work at this point, but how you doing? Yes, HP up, finally!
Hmm.
magic, fire, 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 fire. Oh yeah, he does do that. I've seen it a couple times. Again, the other thing that's concerning me right now is that Manessa's not getting more MP. All this magic she's using, and she's not regaining MP. I mean, she's not getting more MP. The warship is complete. You thought I would leave my work without finishing? In the Winter Wings warship, the rebels have no choice but to surrender. You spoony guys! Oh no, it's the warship! Forgot what I have to do here. Watch out, go back to the service from the entrance, go right in the exit door. Okay, so I had to go back to the, go back here anyway. But before I go, I have to go pick up something from here. Rugal or Plabo, should I be concerned right now? Manessa's not gaining any more MP, despite all the spells and shit I've been throwing out. No, why? I don't need her power to go- I don't need her IT going down. God damn it. Alright. Let's heal first. Wait, all her magic? Yeah, that would have sucked. I mean, her intelligence is down, which is practically scaring me right now, but... Alright, you know what? Let's go pick up some elixirs, because...
Hello there!
Hello there. Welcome to the Super Saiyan Squad. New followers are kept anonymous so lurkers can stay...
Really? Sumono Big Mac? Are you fucking kidding me? Sorry. Bye. You're not allowed here. No, I need ethers. I don't need fucking... potions. Do you guys like not sell potions? Sell back! You have a good night, sir. Thank you for dropping by. course, always good to see you, and I hope to see you next time, buddy. Yes. Holy shit, why are ether so fucking much? Hey, HBK, welcome in. Hot damn, I'll do this. Why is everything so goddamn expensive? Holy shit. I mean, look at this. Potions, eye drops, antidotes. All okay. Reasonable prices. Alright, where the hell do I have to go now? I had to head back to Poth. Okay, some walking back to do. And go talk to Sid again. Really? Oh my god.
Are kept anonymous so lurkers can stay lurking.
More Big Mac accounts. I don't need this shit right now. Not even worth it. Just kill these things. They're just following right now, Turquoise. I can see my follow queue coming up. And I have anonymous viewers on right now, so. But I am seeing them on my activity feed. Yes. They can't- I banned the phrase, it's just a lab or repeat, so they don't show up. Alright, we have to go see Sid right now, so we're making our way back here. HBK, how are you today? Man. Uh-oh. What's wrong, HBK? Another thing I get, like, I know, like, of course, you divide the magic up against multiple targets. I get it, it's supposed to be weaker, but holy shit, it is weak as shit. Hell, man. I mean, okay, I'm gonna do a fire spell, a singular fire spell, and you'll see, like, alright, I'll have Kurtzuk go punch himself again. Just so you can see. Yes! Maybe not right away, but I will get it eventually.
head.
Oh, not bad at all, HBK.
Hello there.
Welcome to the Super Saiyan Squad.
Oh, fuck off. Sorry, another one just showed up. That's three so far. Hopefully I'm not gonna get follow-botted here. Whatever. Let's test your theory, Sane. Oh shit. Yeah, it was another one. Okay, I'll actually take these on this time. Okay, this is good, actually. Let's roast these fuckers.
Hello there.
Hello there. Welcome to the Super Saiyan Squad. New followers are kept anonymous so lurkers can stay lurking.
Oh shit. This ain't good. Yeah, looks like it.
Hello there.
Hello there. Welcome to the Super Saiyan.
Okay, give me 1 second.
New followers are kept anonymous, so
if this bitch is gonna be a little bit annoying, I can play dirty too. Give me 1 second here. In fact, where is it? Where the fuck is it? I am going to turn this off. Sorry, give me 1 second here. So Natty, fuck him in. Yeah, I just turned off my follow. Okay, so hold on before I continue. So for those of you out there, I would suggest you make 2 alert boxes, one for all your stuff, and then one just for follows. So for the moron that is trying to follow bot me right now, I turned it off. I actually deleted the thing, and then
he's an asshole.
And then I just deleted my follow bot, just like follows only alert thing. So like now it's not gonna pop up anymore. I'll get rid of these accounts later on. Whatever. But Sonati, good work on Pink Panther tonight. I'm sure you're glad to get rid of that game. I gotta care. Okay, I heal. Diesel, welcome in. I remember a long time ago when I started playing, when I first played this, I ran into these things in the very, like, beginning of the game, and it was not fun at all. Oh boy, okay. So those who are following right now, I'm sorry, but... Don't wanna heal. Wait, what cures hold? God, what kill these things? Shit. Oh, I'm in trouble here. Yep, looks like I'm getting foul about it tonight. shit, I'm in home. Let's see if I can run. Not yet, right now. Right now, I'm in trouble. Right now. I could. Hold on. Nope. Hold on. Sorry. 1 second. How's all right, here we go. I don't know if I could do actual banning of the names, but I am in deep shit right now. Hello? Shit. Dragon, welcome in. Alright, I gotta figure out something fast. We're in trouble here. Killed one of them. Alright. Gotta use it. Alright, I'm just gonna keep, I'm dead. shit. Yeah, I'm dead. There's no way I'm getting out of that. Wait, hold on. Ah, oh, son of a bitch. I should have saved earlier, god damn it. Now I gotta do all that shit all over again. Fuck. Okay. You know what?
Fuck!
Alright. You know what? I got some work to do. I'm gonna end it here tonight. Sorry, guys.
Sosa. Son of a bitch.
Hello?
Welcome to the Super Saiyan Squad.
What the hell?
New followers are kept anonymous so lurkers can stay lurking.
Hold on. Sorry. I got a bad thing to remove. Sorry. God damn it, I gotta get, alright, you know, I'm just gonna end it, I'm just gonna end it here, we'll be back tomorrow, more Final Fantasy, but, at this point right now, I think the bots are just gonna get out of control. I gotta go fix this up. Let's find somebody to raid. Hopefully these bots don't stop following me after I go offline, but, boy, okay. Let's find somebody to rape real quick. Oh. Alright, I see she's still on. Let's go raid Rat tonight. Hopefully the bots don't follow her. And if I do, if they do follow her, I will apologize my ass off. Hopefully we'll... Tomorrow will be a better day without these bots and stuff, but we'll see what happens. But anyway, get the raid going. And again, thank you everybody for being here tonight. We'll be back tomorrow. And hopefully we'll have none of this crap going around here. So anyway, you all have a great night, and I will see you next time.